She has 30 minutes. That's the critical window for seriously injured children. Georgia has only 16 hospital trauma centers. We need 30. That's why the death rate for seriously injured Georgians is 20% higher than the national average. Too far to go. Not enough time. Yes on Amendment 2. Put a hospital trauma center in reach of every Georgian.